back where I come from, there are men who do nothing all day but good deeds. They are called good deed doers. And their hearts are no bigger than yours. But they have one thing you haven't got, a testimonial.
Hey everyone, Mayor Mike here, and we've got another Good Deed Doer Award. I'm standing here today with Chris Ebert. Chris, welcome and thank you very much for what you do. Why don't you tell us a little bit about what you did last night?
Well, I had an event, a Coats for Kids event here at my house. I invited some friends over. And to date, right now, we're at $435, plus several people donated items, coats, hats, mittens, everything that, for the kids.
That's fabulous. I can't talk enough about the generosity of our community and the fact that you just, kind of took it upon yourself to get some friends together and do something good. Mm-hmm. In recognition of that, I'd like to give you this. So it says, a recognition of service to the citizens of Stevens Point. Chris Ebert has shown extraordinary commitment to his community through helping others, thereby earning him a commendation and status as a good deed doer.
Thank you
very
much.
So congratulations, Chris, on that. And along with that, because we kind of modeled it after the Tin Man, here's a little heart keychain that says you're a good deed doer.
Thank you very much.
Congratulations, and thank you and all of your friends for helping our community.
Yeah, thank you to everybody who participated in this. It's great.